by Brodeur behind. Plenty of help there, but it's over skated. Picked up now by Mark Bell. Bell went in front. Oh, the shot went all the way. Another try by Dempsey. Another one on. Oh, Brodeur got in front of that one. The try coming from Mark Bell. Out front again. A diving play. And the try.
But now it's Jack Doyle. Gliding back on the one-time Maple Leaf. Sees this one tipped across to Matt Murley. He scaled it around behind. The last seven of the power play. The puck in front. Oh, Brodeur. A tremendous save by in the midst of a change. Constantine holds up with the crowd. Gives to Lemieux. Favorite side of the ice to refresh the crowd. Oh, and a second effort and pop up in the air. And that's going to be Lemieux on time. Look at it. Oh, my. Here's Gonchar. Back over to Lemieux. Put it without a stick. Drive. Save. Some of the saves that Martin Brodeur made in the opening 10 minutes.
I never said that before.
Olik patrolling behind with a forehand shot.
By Brodeur. Watch Kozlov sneaking in there. Puck comes right to him and he's sure he's got a hole. And Marty, you know what? A stick wasn't on the ice.
Brodeur holds it back to Kovalchuk.